Right. Let's see what happens with non-pharma payroll. More than likely not going to trade this because it should just be crazy. But let's see what happens. And then maybe we'll make a play after 10 seconds. All we need is 2300-ish, 2500. Is it going to moon? Oh, drop like a rock. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my lordy. We just go long? No, that'd just be stupid. You could just get wrecked. Holy lordy. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, for some reason my trading view is delayed now, so I can't use that. Okay, let's try to clear this up a little bit since such a big drop, it's messing up the whole chart. Oh my gosh. So it seems like it was bad news, I'm assuming. But actually it was kind of good news. Just wanted to drop like a rock. A little sus, but okay. What is that wick? That's $4,100 with 10 contracts. So anyone with a 150 combine, 150K combine with 10 contracts would have got daily loss if they didn't have profit already. Oh my gosh. It's holding this 906 level though. Short city, baby. I almost want to go long, but this could just keep dropping, so we're not gonna risk it. Oh, there's Dom right here, Dom surface. Let's see what this thing says. This does look like a potential long, but I don't know. It could just keep crashing, so I'm not gonna risk it. What a 5-minute candle, though. You had 15 cons. I did have 15 cons short earlier. That would have been 20 grand. Like 1 minute, 2 minutes maybe. $20,000. Yeah, I went short. Like right there-ish. And this wick got me out. Or one of these wicks got me out. So stupid. Yeah, I was already minus 900 from Asia, so yeah. So like one of these wicks got me. Hard life. What a drop. I wonder if it's gonna pop up a little bit and then slam right back down and break some more levels. Or if we're going right back up. This is technically an FBG now. .906, hold on. Might be stupid, but I kind of want to go short. Need 2,500, three times. I need to break this low. I kind of go back to, just kind of tap the previous low. It's too risky. Yeah, there's no reason to go short or even take a trade right now. News is just so like volatile and just unpredictable. Stock market in general is unpredictable, but during news, it's just extra. Yeah, because I mean, if it's good news, yeah, I mean, this is pretty good news. I just don't see why it's dropping. I almost want to just take the long because it is good news. This is just like a market murder drop. Should just pump the rest of the day, I would assume. Most of the day. Curious if it's going to retest the low or just keep going up. It's doing like the inverse of what the news is, so really anything could happen. I had a short here in Asia too. I really don't understand why I delayed market data on TradingView when I paid for it. Because I have the wrong ticker. Let's see. Is H out yet? No, I don't think so. Still data. It's still delayed data. I don't really get it, but okay. If this peaked right here, and this breaks through, then this level should be irrelevant. And only this level here-ish should be relevant. So maybe we look for a short there. I feel like the easy way would just to be go long and just hold for a while, because I mean, the news is bullish. This bounce is pretty bullish. Well, unless this engulfs this, then maybe we're not so bullish, but that's so funny. Points. 45-ish points right there. Let's see if it stops here. It shouldn't. Ooh. Yeah. I guess that is still a valid level. Yeah, if this keeps bumping up, then we're bullish. It drops like a rock, we're bearish. For the day, is what I'm thinking. I already have a huge gap to fill upward, though. It's very possible we see a big run up. Nice, just ripping through levels. So. We want to take a short is the question. I feel like it's high risk. Like ultra high risk. So we would have got short like right around here. Let's see if it would have played out. I actually almost want to go long here. Should just be like the reload, like reloading a gun, and then boom, blasts off. Push. Push him. There she goes. We're tapping VWAP. It's funny how, VWAP has this little curve in it now because of this little thing right here. Because of that giant drop. The VWAP short? I don't think any shorts are gonna pay right now, so. Easily could have went long twice. We had two opportunities, but trading news is just so. So sweaty, it's like just extra. Ooh. Maybe VWAP short was a play. Maybe this is the long entry again. We might actually enter longs right here at 87. Kind of invalidates the push up, but I think just waiting a little bit is probably the best play here. Where we get swept really quick. We went 15 cons to VWAP right now. We would have enough to pass the challenge. More than enough. I don't even need to go 15 cons. I'm not gonna go 15 cons. Not right now. Smoke like that. Best place probably to wait. Was a nice long setup. It's another 22 G's with 15 guns. Market opens 40 minutes still. Very curious if we're going to see another run up or if we're just going to keep dropping. Good news. Still could just drop all day. It's the most messed up part. To break VWAP finally? What? This is really annoying. I already bought it. I already know I bought it. I guess we could just check again to make sure. I could save $7 a month if I buy this. Wow. Oh, but look, I can't buy it because I already bought it. I guess I could just do the CME group. Okay, I can't buy it because I already bought it. That's like so dumb. Look, I already bought it. I have 24 days left. So why is my market data delayed? So annoying. Yeah, silly trading view, but we did break above VWAP just a little bit. I think we're bullish. This is I don't want to say easy, but I feel like this is a good long play. Judging by the size of these wicks, you just never know. So volatile. Gotcha. Wait it out, just wait it out. These wicks on this 5 minute are looking bearish as can be. Like I'm considering a short here. 45 seconds till the candle closes. But it did break through VWAP. So I don't know why I've just been wanting to go short lately. Yeah, high risk short, so we're gonna wait it out. Still digging around, huh? This is probably just gonna missile, isn't it? Yeah, I think we're just gonna rock it up as soon as it's done messing around. Maybe in 3 minutes, actually. It looks like it's smart. So I'm just picking my bias off news because the news was so good. But the market's just unlogical, I guess you could say. So, I mean, who knows? We could take a longer here. Let's take this long. Six cons. Let's see if we get a nice pop-up back to VWAP. We'll probably sell. And then we'll look for another entry to finish up these combines. But if it breaks through this level, we're going to have to get out. Do we get our 2,500 if we... No, it's only 1,800. Hopefully we get a nice wick above VWAP. Hopefully we can get there. Gonna drop like a rock or what? It's getting a little wild because we're about to hit 8 a.m. CST. We might be done for here. So add three more, but I mean, it would be a smart choice. I probably would add three more, but it's just such a volatile day that probably not a good idea. If it breaks this, we're done for. We're out big time. We might actually add right here. What if it just drops like a rock, though? Shit. I wonder if this is the reload right here, and we just blast off. We could just hold six cons. There's no reason to over leverage. So I think we will just hold six cons. Good news, it's holding right there. Needs to break above our entry again. Yes, we might be bullish here. Let's see if it continues. I assume now it breaks through VWAP too. We might be in good shape. Get a pop back up to VWAP. I'm pretty confident we're going to go on a run here. I almost just want to walk away. But who knows? So no, I'm not going to walk away. Rip above VWAP. Let's get our combines finished here. Get our XFAs next week. What? And we're definitely not going to hold this high at 16K, but this is where I would take profit if I was in live. 16K-ish. It's like a major level. Psychological and probably liquidity too, I would imagine. Yeah, a giant bar. 16K, only 18 lots. I should be having a big move here happen soon, hopefully to our in our favor. It could easily go against us too. That might be what's happening. I do want to add here, so that way if we get back up to here, then make our money, but it's just so easily, it could just break through the floor and completely annihilate us. Bearish engulfing. We have 20 seconds for this wick to get repaired. It doesn't, then I think we might be a little bit bearish. But it's still closed green, so let's see what happens. We might be getting out of here. If this 57 level doesn't hold. I actually kind of want to add the 57 level, like right now, but are we bearish? Is this starting a downtrend? That's the question. I think we just play it safe and wait for a breakout. Above VWAP. And that's all we really need. Is six comms. 2,500. Yeah, we just need to hit like right around here. Not go all the way down is the main thing. I chihuahuas. We're in trouble. Are we just gonna drop? Should I add three more? Adding three more probably would have been a good choice. Ideally adding nine more and then just selling right when we get back to break even. But that's also high risk because it could have just auto-liquidated us so fast. Still good. Hopefully this just goes right back up. Hopefully this was like the pullback that we needed to break higher. Problem is if it drops any lower, we're gonna have to get out, otherwise we might DLO. This semi looking like a downtrend. The reason I didn't add more is because I did that earlier on my live account. I did it just a tad bit too early and I got wicked out in DLL, so I don't want to do that again. So we're just playing it safe with these combines. Just waiting for our trades to play out. Nice and safe. Take profit is going to be like the 90, 94 area. As long as this isn't actually a downtrend, because that'd be not good. Okay, we got a new 5 minute in. This does look like it's about to, like, you know, get ready for a giant pump. As long as this 5 minute candle holds like that, I mean, it's denying shorts. But if it looks like that, then we're not good. Might be time to take an L. As long as this level holds. Not crazy confident it will, though. I really hope we don't just get a giant red candle breaking through. But if a giant one does happen, I'll probably add... And we'll see if it bounces back. Which it should if... If it happens very fast. Should just put it right back up. But we'll see. Might even just DLL if that happens, though. God, I want to add so bad, but I got so burned earlier that I'm just, like, nervous, too. This is a good play to add, though. We're playing it extra, extra safe. Oh, 15 minutes till New York open. And now we're in trouble. Oh. Well, we're still in trouble here, but a little bit of extra trouble with New York open coming up quick. I'm gonna drop off a cliff. Let's add. Get a wick up, and then we're gonna try getting out. Shit, it's not going fast enough. We might get rolled here. Shit. Come on, wick back up. Wick back up. Hope that's all she wrote for the drop. We don't just come right back down. This is getting too sketchy. Kinda just wanna get out of this with the loss. But it might work out. New York open at 15. But let's just get out of this. Okay, good. That was a close one. I wonder if we're just gonna drop even further. Getting way too bearish. Whew. That was a close call. We would have been DLL probably on that wick. Oh, I'm glad we got out of there. Unless it just runs back up, then I'm gonna be like, "What the fuck?" But I'm just glad we're not DLL. We have another chance. It's only minus 1,000, so we have a good chance of coming back here. But we'll wait for New York Open. maybe take a play during New York Open, maybe, and then we'll see. So we're still just holding level. Glad we got out of our longs though. That would not be good. You're open in 10 minutes. We shall wait. Oh, is this the curl up? Or is this the pump before the dump? 8 minutes till market open. Would've been nice if we just took a short. Just been done. You know, all we needed was this drop right here. For push-ups, I guess so. Yep, let's do it. All right. So 2 minutes to mark it open. Classic downtrend right now. Let's see if market opens, dumps it or pumps it. I assume by this being a downtrend with positive news, I assume it's just gonna at New York open, but we'll see. It's already trying to pump. 1 minute before open. If this breaks above here, then our downtrend is kind of canceled. Here's open. Big pump, big pump. There she blows. Yeah. My God, the size of that wick. My chihuahuas. Oosh, right back up. I wonder how big of a run we're gonna go on here. We have until like about 37 up here. This is a key level. Did break it yesterday though. Chihuahuas. Oh, is it a morning top reversal? Is it just gonna slam right back down? Comes halfway, it's still bullish. Oh. Gotta love New York open. Oosh, it broke halfway, so this might not be bullish anymore. This might be a morning top reversal. Oh my God, what's gonna happen? Oh, Holy guacamole, are we gonna come all the way down here? I guess the 1 minute doesn't matter too much. We're more looking at the 5 minutes. So if it closes below this, like it's trying to hit, I'll assume we're bearish. Still have 2 more minutes, so a lot can happen in 2 minutes. One more minute. I'm trying negative, or negative 1300. That means we gotta make close to 4K to pass these combines today. What a wick, man. Let's see if we're bearish. I think we're going to run up, but let's just see what happens. Thinking doesn't mean shit. Ideally, along around there would be nice. We do have this wick. I wonder if we're just gonna range most of the day. That'd be not that fun, but we don't need to make too much money, so it could work out for us even if we do range. I'm tired. I need to do more push-ups. Yep. Still nothing. Oh, we got our breakout. Nice. $16K. I don't want to join in on his bull run. Could be a short play, actually. 16K in this, this round number, psychological level. Maybe we'll go long at 80 here. I'll sign you down there. This is a big level. I wonder if we're going to be able to push through. We are pushing through. This might mean we go long here. 20 points to 37. We didn't do it. We have another level right here at 29-ish. What a candle, jeez. Points so far. Might go long off this this retracement. Let's see. I don't want to get in too early because we're already negative, close to DLL. So we got to time this very well. After such a huge pump, who knows how far this is going to retrace. It's about halfway, right there, 16K. I wonder if it pops off. That's the high here. I might even just be done with this bull run. I mean, like. Going on here. Jeez. We're over 16K, so we're at... Okay, here we go, we found it. Ooh, whoa, okay, I just ran through 16K. Vicious pullback, he says. He might be right. Oh, my knee. This is a pretty key level. It wants to just rip through it. Okay, yeah. Let's just keep playing it safe. Make sure we get these XFAs. Today. Seems like it wants to blow the top off. There's a lot of sellovers right there. I wonder if we could short this for a quick scalp. Or if it's just gonna rip through. Jeez Louise. Are we gonna dump or what? We join this dump? Like dry bull run? I don't know. Yeah, it's kind of holding this top of these candles. No, it's not. Jeez Louise. Testing VWAP. Did it go for a VWAP bounce? This is kind of a vicious drop. Just like I said. Op man. It's waiting on news to make moves. Oh, 6 minutes until news. I forgot about that. Oh, was the VWAP play valid? News in 6 minutes, I mean. VWAP play was valid. Look at that. VWAP. VWAP's been like steadily holding levels. All right, let's get all this news out of the way, and then we'll make a play. I wouldn't mind hitting a scalp or two instead of just trying to make all of it in one trade. Like a handful of three con scalps, $1,000 each. Would've been nice. Would've been nice if we took our $1,000 profit here instead of taking that L right there. Hey. It's a minor setback. We just need 4K. Not holding view of this time. Short scalp might be valid here. With news in 2 minutes, it's just, yeah, no. Literally anything could happen. I might just missile through the roof for whatever reason. Is it all bad news? Let's pump it. Do you want to take a long here, though? Nah, we got 1 minute, 30 seconds. We should pump up just a little bit, like right there, take profit, but nah. Not gonna do it. Could have, though. One more minute. Ooh. There we go. We got a news frenzy here. Who's got 2,200 profit? Nice. Top step too. Fuck yeah. Is there live trading? Not right now, because we are recording. I just don't feel like live trading right now. Twenty seconds. Oh my gosh, these bars just go so crazy with news. It's so funny. Oh my lordy, just like what is this? Just man, these bars are nuts. Holy guacamole. Look at these bars. It's like looks like it's having like a spaz attack or some shit. Oh my gosh. So what do we have here? This was a hard level. 58? Yeah, it's right up there. We could short that. But this might just be an insane bull run. Golly. News, man. Gotta love the news. Yeah. There's a gap too. Is that like. No, yeah, that was literally just a news gap. Like, where do you see candles like this? Like, the wick? Boom, new body? Oh, yo. Are we just gonna rip through, like. Is this the yearly high? I think it might be. 58? No. It was like 216, 200 something, but I'm not positive. We did break the daily high. What a long 6K. Jeez. This looks like a good short, but don't trust it. I don't trust it. Huh? Got half that candle down. We should be eating up these dips here. Boom. Should we break this high? It's like we want to. I wouldn't be surprised if we just ripped through it and ripped through this this strong high when we had market data on TradingView. That'd be nice. See what Smart Money Concepts has to say. What was the news again? Ooh, it was really positive. Well, tested the high but didn't break it. Just go long for a massive breakout if it breaks out. Kind of high risk. Okay, we might take a long scalp here. But this is off the high, so we might drop even further. This is a tough one. So either we break out like crazy here, or we don't, or we just drop. And this was the second test of the high. Well, technically, this is the break of the high, so this is the first test. This might be the second test right here. Oh, broke it. Wow. 58. That's what we're looking for.
66. There's the breakout, too. Let's see if we reject 58, if we just rip through it. Stalling a little bit. Taking a short here might be good, but... No, it would not be good. 56, let's see if anything happens there. Doesn't give a... What a rip. Jeez. Holy guacamole, moly. Let's see what 15 cons. From the bottom of here to $42,000. Jeez. Short plays, I don't know. News days are always just crazy. I wonder if we just pump the whole day, man. What do you do at highs? Do you go short? Do you join the longs? It's always a hard choice here. Whew. Did I just pump her? What a pump. Could just join the pump. Trend is your friend. We probably got until like 100 too. It's 20 points. I don't like playing these tops. Could just go three cons for a pump. Three cons to 100, 800 bucks. This might be the pullback that we were looking for. Maybe it's a 66. These 5-minute candles are just nuts. Now I'm curious to see if the top is in or not. 85 is kind of a random level. Let's see the daily. 3 years. All time high. It's like 611. Past 3 years. No, Let's put like a line right here. Let's make this like green, like a weird green. Okay, so that's all time high. Can I write a note on here? Our past 3 year high. Okay, just to know. I mean, we're still so far away. Shorting right now would just be not that bright a decision, I think. Looks like it's semi-fizzling out on the 5 minute, though. It only goes up. It is kind of meant to go up. 401ks and all that. So pullback. Let's see if it's going to be extreme or if we should just go long at 66. This is a super high. This dip could be massive. We're so bullish that I want to go long. Let's take this long. Let's see if we rip back up. Three comms, each account.
Pump it to 16,100. Just kidding, 16,500. Let's go.
So bullish. Might sell close to the high for a scalp. So I'm not sure. It should just rip through, though. I just don't see why it wouldn't. Is sketch E. We're just gonna get out right there for a nice scalp. I got $900. Don't wanna risk getting murked over here. That was a good trade. Just need $3,000 more. Basically, if we do three more of those, we pass our combines. Watch this just explode through the highs, too. Big test, big test. Giant green dildo. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, broke it. Oh, and there she goes, ripping up. We're in no man's land right now. I don't know why I want to short this. It just makes sense, but it's like it's probably just not a good idea. It's just too bullish. But at 100, we could short it. Should we try it? Too risky? Is it gonna hold? No, I don't want to short this. It's too risky. This thing could just fly up like 200 points so fast. 101. Put a level right there because it seems pretty key. Oh, that would have been $2,000. Golly. What a run. 15 cons? How much is this? $53,000. These are my favorite kind of days. I would literally just buy and just hold dope. Just like the whole day. But holding through news is just so sketchy. Ah, 1610 is where it rejected. That's not 100. So late volume. I wonder if this is where we get a nice retracement. Oh, did I just move it? I don't know what that one's done for, I guess. What a run, man. Crazy. I wonder if this is the end of it. I somewhat doubt it. I think we do try to get long again, even though I really don't want to. Could very well short this as well. It might come down to like 66-ish, but if that happens, it might be a reversal. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Downward chop is bullish. This might just explode over here. It's the upside. Looks like that was the pullback for our long. It's probably just gonna keep going up all day. Crazy. Ay, ay, ay. I'm wondering if this is the top here, if it's sizzling out.
Boom drop or what?
Uh-oh, having a tough time breaking this high. Big reject or what? Can I rip? Rip another good. There's 200 out. I tried to do that. Got you on another 80 points. Oosh. What a hit. This is all chasing. I hate chasing. I mean, it makes sense. Might just rip up all day. Okay, this is like on a valid level, so let's just put that right there. We'll use the high as the next level. Should we just short it? No, it's so stupid to short it. I want to short it, but just... God, it would just probably rip me so hard. How long is this video? 2 hours? Jeez. 2 hours and we're up. We're in the minus 400. Ay, ay, ay. What a push up. Oh my gosh. It's losing steam, though, so a short play could be coming soon. Big maybe. Big maybe. Should we take the long scalp? I don't think so. Not right here. It's kind of a shit level. Yeah, okay. Ugh, I don't know if I even want to take a long scalp. I wonder if this just drops like a rock here. It could take a long here. Ooh, golly. Alright, fuck it. Let's take a long scalp. It doesn't look like it might actually... Oh, shit. We might have to get out. The bears are in, aren't they? Ouch. That was way too violent. We'll get out here if it doesn't pump back up. Oosh. We could add three more if it does pump back up. No, okay. No, we'll just chill with three. This is just a sketchy time. These drops are kind of like, kind of savage. They just kind of, golly. Do not want this to drop like a rock here. Are due for a pullback. There's such a pump. It could be a lot bigger than this. But if it's such a bullish day, then this might be it. If this pumps super hard, like, I'll probably just hold this and we'll make her, yeah, love Jesus. What a bullish day. Just golly, watch it just break the highs and just keep ripping. We're almost at break even. We need to fly up pretty high for us to make this 3K that we need. 3 cons. Probably will rip through these highs. I mean, I don't see why we wouldn't. So bullish. Bears had their run. Unless this right here is the start of a downtrend. I don't see us not breaking this high. I will be live trading more, probably in the near future. Ten more seconds, 15, 13 more seconds on this 5 minute candle. Let's see if we get another green boy. Or if this turns into a hammer, that'd be perfect. Gonna get a rip up or what? I'm almost thinking we bail on this. Let's get out of this. Still minus 140. It's just messing around too much. Looks like we need a pullback, yeah. This might actually be a short play here. I don't know about this short entry, though. Or this is a 10 con scalp. But not right now. Sixty-six might be the long play. Dude, I kind of want to join these shorts. No, it could just pump up too hard. And we gotta play it safe. Nothing stupid. We only need 3K. Stick to the plan, man. So around 66, 58 in this area. We're going to either go long or figure out some kind of play. It retraces that much. 174 ticks. 200 ticks. 174. Glad we got out of our longs, jeez. This might actually be the level to go long here. But this is so bearish. Okay, we're going to take a long here, see if we can't get a pump up. This is about 174 ticks. No, it's not. It's less, but it just seems like a good level because this is where all these candles closed. If we get up to here, 2,000 will be almost at what we need. As long as it doesn't drop like a rock is the only thing. Could we scalp another 400 or 500 here? We could. I think we might be good for a little bit of a run though. First win on a short, did it. Shorted this with a savage. If a short is a play though. Downtrend starting or what? I feel like this is a pretty valid long play. Gets invalidated if it breaks through those levels. Kind of if it breaks this level too though. We need to add three more for love. I might just need to get out actually. Three more here. That's at 9. Let's see if we get a pump up. If this dumps, then we're up. Let's get a nice little pump up. Just like a little one. Nothing crazy. Whoosh. Whoosh, it's dumping. Oh, you gosh. Oh my gosh. This is not good. Should we add here? Yeah, I guess so. Let's hope it doesn't dump anymore or else we're done for. Come on, let's get a little pump up. Golly, what a dump though. This is bad, bad. Holy guacamole. This is so bearish. Holy shit, we're just gonna get out for minus 2K, I guess. Holy shit. It looks like it's, is it gonna break the level? Minus 2K? Man, we just dug ourselves out of that hole. Downtrend. Should have been looking to short this. Silly, silly me. We were looking at the upward play. Okay, so now we gotta make 5K. $500 scalps with that 3 cons would have been nice. Instead we went 50. Oh my gosh. What a drop. Oosh, short plays. 98? Ooh, he took the short from 98? What a beast. We were trying to catch longs. Ah, Lordy. Kind of want to take this long too, but sus. We might just take a short and let it ride. That's a doji. Ah. Damn, could have took that. Yeah. This is just getting me nervous. You know, that's pretty good money right there. I'm not mind joining this trend. Now we're on a tightrope. 2K. 23 seems like a pretty solid level for a long dude. Golly, what a dump. It'd be so hard to catch the bottom on this for a long play. This is just a mega dump. This does seem like a key level right here. But it could just rip through so fast, the problem. So we might actually be looking for a short. I just ripped through. Maybe bounce off view up. Kind of go long right here. No, not getting it. Very well could be the bottom, though. The trend is your friend, so maybe if we see it pop up, go short. As fast as possible, yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to pass in 3 days. Don't really need to, but I want to. I think the long play is becoming valid here, though. We're going to take a long. Let's see. We'll go six cons. I just need to pump super hard. Otherwise, we're still in short territory. We're up 1,000. So $1,000 loss on the day. Could take off some risk here just in case. Oop. Gonna pump up or what? Ah, shit. I wonder if we're still in short territory. God, I don't want us to go back down, huh? Too sketchy. Fuck, man. You had $1,000 too. Okay. Because scalps it is then. It was an easy scalp too. Fuck. I wonder if we just paper handed out of this. Just too deadly with these shorts, man. They just drop like that. Ah, man, we're still in the same position we were in, though. Damn, this is still a short play. Nice reversal right there. If you were just, if you had a fortune, a fortune ball, crystal ball. Oh, I'm gonna scalp this for 1,000, then short this for 1,000. Good thing we got out though, because that could have been DLL right there. Not as good easily, just be like, doo-doo. Be looking for 2 5-minute candles and then a giant engulfing. Ooh. Shorts are vicious, man. Isn't really a good setup. It's a decent one, but it's not an amazing one. Scalps, not bad though. Thinking this might be the short play this level, but very well could not be. Okay, so we got the second 5-minute candle. Let's see if it engulfs this or not. Could be another long scalp to like this area. This is looking like a long play now, actually. Depending on what this 5-minute candle presents. It's gonna be tough to get a good entry with this daily loss at 3,000. Thank you. could be a downtrend continuation, so we're just gonna wait. Trending is always good. This could be the short play right here. This is fairly bullish though. Might be time for a short. Let's see where this the second candle closes. Our six contract play here would have been valid as can be in 4K, but I think we definitely would have hit DLL right there. That's the only problem. This might be the short play right here, though. Let's take it. If this doesn't drop super hard, we might be screwed. Stop loss is going to be above this 66 level-ish. Tight one. I don't even know if we'll make it there, actually. We might just DLL if we get there. Maybe add. I'm definitely deal well done. Yeah, I think we're a short as fucked here. We might just deal well actually. Maybe we're short didn't work. That's DLL. Sucks, man. It's okay. Pretty much paper handed out of our long here. Tried to play the reversal, but this wasn't a reversal. Also tried to stop the drop. Dumb moves today all around. But that's how it goes. Can't be right all the time. We had two good days. We're up 3,600-ish on the combines, 3,500. So we'll come back Monday and we'll keep swinging till we get it. Woo! Very curious if we break our highs here. That'd be very, very interesting. Let's see what happens. But I am going to leave. This was a 2 hour, 20 minute video just to lose $3,000. Oh well. Till next time. Peace.